Okay, I was drunk as hell. Okay, but so were you. The same flight, same row, the same hotel. That sounds fake, but this is the truth. Why don't we just go back, back to where we came from? Summer air.
What is going on, guys? Today is Sunday. What is today? June 4th?
4th.
Yeah. June 4th. And we're headed to the Orlando City game. They're going to be playing the Chicago Fire.
And rape today.
Yeah.
Ass whooping.
My first soccer game ever. Professional soccer match.
Hopefully score goals today.
Yeah. We got Danny, we got my brother,
yeah,
myself, George, Adrian, and Fabian. And it's going to be a fucking awesome game.
Shoe, bro. Shoe.
So we're headed to the stadium right now.
The accident happened.
What?
Look at that
shoe. What's wrong with it?
It goes to the side.
That's how his feet are. So we're headed to the stadium right now. And it's quite a distance. I don't know if you can see it from here. So we just gotta cross the street and then we'll be on our way. Okay, so we just crossed and here's a good look at the stadium.
Why don't we just go back? Back to where we came from. The summer air. The summer air. Let's go work. Let's go
work. Wet.
Wet? Oh, it turns out we were at the wrong stadium.
Suck my dick.
Because I was wondering, I'm like, this stadium feels so empty and it's only like an hour and a half out before the game starts. Turns out we're at the wrong stadium,
shut
so now.
The fuck up.
Now we're walking to the right one.
You better not fucking.
Now we're getting a fucking Uber.
You better not fucking add that shit.
It's coming.
Alright, so now we're at the right fucking stadium. We just took an Uber. And it was like, I think it was like a good couple miles from here, so it was only like 3 minute ride with the Uber. And this thing is beautiful. It's a nice stadium. Look at all the people. So George, what did we learn?
Don't believe Jesus is a liar. What? Campus World Stadium.
I didn't say that.
No, good thing. My brother called Jared on the freaking FaceTime and he's like, you guys at the wrong stadium?
You ain't putting that shit in. I'm telling you. Bro, I see that thing. I'm looking for Juanito first.
It's alright. Now we got it right. Just got out of the game. 0-0 tie.
Hey, bro. Can I cut something?
Of course, bro.
Chicago Fire is honestly so fucking trash, dude. It is so fucking trash. We got two red cards. Two fucking red cards. And then they can't score one goal on us. How fucking trash is that, dude? Honestly.
For real, I agree.
It's fucking retarded, dude.
Hey, that's a win in my books, though.
Yeah, G shit, we got a point. That's all we need. That's
bro,
all we need.
That was a good fucking game.
That's all we need, dude.
Any thoughts from Schmerlo?
Fuck the supporter section.
Fuck that nigga that was up there, bro. I was clapping.
What about George?
What? Dude, that was lit.
Fuck your pizza too, bro.
You had pizza?
No, fuck Chicago, everything.
Oh.
The bean, the pizza, everything, bro.
Even the cars?
Dude,
even the fourth
fuck
drive.
The Bears, dude, honestly, bro. The Bears
are stuff in water. So yeah, that was their thoughts, and we're probably gonna go eat. I'm not sure. We're going straight to the truck and out of here to go pick up the truck. Parked at a parking garage. Now we're headed to look for the rest of the guys and the girls, and we're gonna go eat at some place called Frankenstein. I have no idea what to expect, and get some food. I'm hungry, very hungry. And I'll see you guys in a few. Okay, so we're officially at the place. Pizza, so I was hoping to have pizza, but I am So we just got out of the freaking restaurant, and we took another fucking L.
Just straight chips again.
Chips? And they weren't even serving fucking food.
Bro, the chips were nasty.
Yeah, they're pretty trash, dude.
Yeah, that was some bullshit.
They served us some salt water.
Even my water, too.
That was some BS. Yeah. I'm hungry, man.
They put salt in my water, bro.
They put pepper in mine.
Bitch, you put salt in my water, and you put chips in Danny's water. I just want food, man.
Nasty food. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, God. I don't remember.
Cheesecake, bro?
Yeah.
Didn't believe he'd make cheesecake. Made him fucking good, bro. So good.
Yeah, so as I was saying, they didn't have food. So we booked it, and we're gonna find something to eat, and we'll see what happens then. All right, guys. So I just made it home. I am so sleepy. I fell asleep like half, I think, an hour before we got home, and I'm pretty much knocked out. So I'm home. We had Burger King, and that was my final cheat meal. No more cheat meals for a very long time. I'm going back to my cut again. Not necessarily my cut, but go back to the macros that I was on. And then gradually get back on my bulk and take things slowly and progress, make some small gains little by little, and then just work our way back. And I'm probably just gonna end the vlog here because I'm just talking out of my butt now, and just because I'm so freaking tired. So if you guys enjoyed this vlog, I know this is about a 2-day vlog, so it's a lot of I combined both days. I'm just super tired. So if you guys enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. Leave any comments you guys might have. Subscribe, share it, and have a great week, guys. Enjoy it.